Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
And my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Demetrusk. My daughters and I will deliver to you the points.
Way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
You shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep drawing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
keen eyes, Ethan. You get away, you gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire. I can provide. Welcome. I have something special today. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Saw you eyeing that one. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Good day, then. Yeah.